Good evening. So I watched a Not Good. It's been like 2 weeks, 3 weeks since we last played Portal. But I watched a Not Good and it was much easier than I thought it was, and I'm very sad. But it's okay. I think it saved all of my progress from last time. Because all of this jelly is still here.
Thank you for the hug. I hug you back. But
I literally just had to do this. And then I'd get the cube. Who'd have thunk? Not me. That's for sure. Which makes me sad. I don't remember where I was supposed to put this, actually. Is it over here, maybe? Yeah.
Well, hello, how I hope you are doing well and you are having a nice day.
I believe need to do this. And then I should be able to bounce over there.
In case you're interested, there's still some positions available for that bonus opportunity I mentioned earlier. Again, all you gotta do is let us disassemble you. We're not banging rocks together here. We know how to put a man back together. So that's a complete reassembly. New vitals, spit shine on the old ones, plus we're scooping out tumors. Frankly, you ought to be paying us.
Wow, no way. That sounds too good to be true.
Mommy! Hi, Mommy. Have a good lurk. Thank you for dropping by. Wow, it's so nice to see you.
Gel testing. You've made some real contributions to society for a change, and for that, humanity is grateful. If you had any belongings, please pick them up now. We don't want old newspapers and sticks cluttering up the building. For many of you, I realize $60 is an unfall, so don't go spending it all on, I don't know, Carolyn, what do these people buy? Tattered hats? Beard dirt?
Oh, Caroline stopped replying. Not the way your iPad is delayed by 30 seconds.
No.
I've heard mobile Twitch is really bad, yeah. Thank you for not loitering longer than 20 minutes. Elevator to the surface. All forms must be filled out legibly and completed before eligible to receive payment of $60. Over here, maybe? What's over here? Doesn't seem like anything.
Hello. Oh.
There. And probably up there.
Carolyn, 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 why do I know this woman? Did I kill her? Or... Oh my god.
Yes?
You're doing a great job. Can you handle things for yourself for a while? I need to think.
What do you mean? You need to use all 1.5 volts, zinc.
Okay.
In the meantime, I will look around.
Hello? Hello? Hello?
All of them. On.
Yeah! Boom!
Oh, it's white gel. That's interesting. What does white gel do? That's cool. Where do I want to go? If we want to go up there. Oh, we ran out of white gel. What's over here? I think we want to go over there. But I'm not sure how we do that. Or we could do that. Yep, that works. So close. Yoink. Nice. All right, what's over here? Safe and sound. Carla the complainer says my new boss is a robot.
But did you know?
Robots are smarter than you. Robots work harder than you. And robots are better than you. Volunteer for testing today. What? That's so random. I wouldn't say... it did. Oh yeah. It all sounds like there's some trauma that they need to work through. Or maybe? No. Let's go down here first and see what's over there more clearly.
Hello? Oh, hello?
I can't open it. Yeah. Oh. Ah, yes. My favorite. No? Wait. Is it perhaps, do we need more white gel? Question mark? Hello, what's in here? Nope. I'm pretty sure that's where I came from. Yeah. And there's nothing down there. That's where we came from also. I think we want to go up there. So we have this one white wall. Oh. Nope. I thought I could, but I couldn't. Hmm. We have two white walls. One of them is slanted. I feel like we want to go back to the that's annoying. I feel like we'd want to go back down there where the white stuff is. Maybe. And then just jump. Oh. Is that wrong? Here. Oh, wait. Let's go here. And then maybe this will work. Maybe. Heavy emphasis on maybe. It worked! Nice.
Welcome to the Enrichment Center.
Oh no.
Since making test participation mandatory for all employees, the quality of our test subjects has risen dramatically. Employee retention, however, has not. As a result, you may have heard we're going to phase out human testing. There's still a few things left to wrap up, though. The bean counters told me we literally could not afford to buy $7 worth of moon rocks, much less 70 million. Bought them anyway. Ground them up, mix them into a gel. And guess what? Ground up moon rocks are pure poison. I am deathly ill.
Oh,
well,
no.
It turns out they're a great portal conductor. So now, we're going to see if jumping in and out of these new portals can somehow leach the lunar poison out of a man's bloodstream. When life gives you lemons, make lemonade. Let's all stay positive and do some science. That said, I would really appreciate it if you could test as fast as possible. Carolyn, please bring me more pain pills.
Carolyn, stop talking. That's concerning. Anyways, know your paradoxes. In the event of rogue AI, stand still, remain calm, and scream, "This statement is false! New mission, refuse this mission! Does a set of all sets contain itself?" Anything I can... Oh, I don't like that. Why is it so dark in here? Why is this also so dark? What's going on? He looks sick. Oh, red button. I am simple, I see button I press. Robots don't sleep. They can test and do your job. That is true. Whether they do it well, though, is another question entirely. Smiles. Oh, wait, I like this hologram looking burnt looking projection. Caution, remote activated door. Wait for attendant. Too late. Press the button already. Warning. Please do not test if you are allergic to lunar sediment and or starch. You have fulfilled your monthly test self-election quota, or you are confident enough in your work performance to unvolunteer from the test self-election process. What? Not sure what that last one meant. Yes? White gel! Yay! We gotta make our own testing things. Where should we put them? Here, maybe? I Everywhere. Just everywhere. All over the place. Imagine if this was Power Wash Simulator. Right? I think I've made it pretty. Pretty covered in white. Is that just in case I need it later? This is where we came from. But where are we going? Over there. Exit. Cool. That leads to these. And then I need a tall place to fall from. Should be good enough, right? Over here. Over here. Yeah, that looks fine. Right? Okay. Whee! Nice.
Alright, I've been thinking. When life gives you lemons, don't make lemons. See life's manager. Yeah. Make life rue the day it thought it could give Cave Johnson lemons. Do you know who I am? I'm the man who's gonna burn your house down with the lemons.
Oh, I like this guy.
I'm gonna get my engineers to invent a combustible lemon that burns your house down.
Burning people. He says what we're all thinking.
The point is, if we can store music on a compact disc, why can't we store a man's intelligence and personality on it?
Oh, boy.
So I have the engineers figuring that out now. Brain mapping. Artificial intelligence. We should have been working on it 30 years ago. I will say this, and I'm going to say it on tape so everybody hears it 100 times a day. If I die before you people can pour me into a computer, I want Carolyn to run this place. Now she'll argue. She'll say she can't. She's modest like that, but you make her. Hell, put her in my computer. I don't care. All right, test's over.
Oh?
You can head on back to your desk.
Goodbye, sir.
Thank you for volunteering. Please return to your desk and await further opportunities. Curious and curiouser. Zoom view. Okay. Well. Come on. 2975 meters. Ah. Yes. What's in here? What is this? Am I supposed to go higher? Mm-hmm. Oh. Well. I think I see a thing over there. Yoink. Oh. Control. Squat. Oh, no, I was wrong. It's something else. Where am I supposed to go? Okay. Doesn't seem like there's anything that way. Is there anything this way? No. What is this elevator here for? What's this?
Hello? Hello? No? Okay.
Am I supposed to be going down? Yikes, my ankles. Oh, what's over there? Ah, wait. Damn. Well, I think that's where I came from. I don't think that's where I want to go. But where do I want to go? Actually, let's just do that. Okay, start from the bottom. And explore. There's gel flow, so maybe there's a control somewhere, lever somewhere that we can use. I'm gonna double check. Yeah, this is where I came from. Okay. There's a window here. Doesn't seem to be anything in here. Excuse me. Okay, what's this? Another window. There's some platforms here that I can possibly use. And then there's the look, it's a smiley face. And then there's this elevator. Oh. I think I want to... Is there some way to get on top of the elevator? This way... Nope. Nope. Which one is it? Blue. And then there's nothing up there. So I probably want to drop down here. And then, oh, I see. Do I see? I don't see. What? Wait. What if I go over here? And I run and I jump and I miss. It's still not far enough, I don't think, but we'll try it anyway. Not far enough. Damn. That's fine. I'm pretty sure I want to do something with this. Go that way. Oh, maybe if I... this? Perhaps? Oh! Nope. Missed it by just a little bit. Oh, that's really sad.
Hit. No.
It's fine. Sure. Yeah, okay, that's the exit. It's very clear that that's the exit. The question is how? How? How?
And if I jump hard enough, maybe if I jump hard enough, just jump
hard enough, right? That's how this works. Nice. I just had to jump harder. What? Hello? I've been lied to.
I'm not going to lie to you. The odds are 1,000,000 to 1, and that's with some generous rounding. Still, though, let's get mad. If we're going to explode, let's at least explode with some dignity.
That's right. Safety. Hello. What? Okay. Here we go. Time to figure out how we're doing this. Okay, I think that's right. One more. Wow. 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 Wow, that was bad. Terrible. I missed. By an inch. You're kidding. Alright. Where are we now? What is all this? We want to go over there. So. Caution. I fail to see how. Jump scared by wrenches. Welcome, Flim Flame. Welcome, raiders. Thank you for the raid. Let me shout you out. Oh, you were playing Portal 2 as well. Oh. How far are you? Did you have fun? That's right. Blue? Blue. Is it still... Oh, it's not doing things anymore. That's annoying. Thank you for the raid. Oh, wait. What if I just... Oh. That works. So much gel. Oh, there's white gel. Nice. Hello. Where are we going? We were playing Portal Stories, Mel. But it didn't have a game on Twitch. So I put in Portal 2 since it's a mod for it. Whoa! I've never heard of Portal Stories Mill. What is it? Is it like user-made puzzles? Where do I put this? That's a little annoying. happens if I put... Nothing happens. It's too far away for me to see.
It's a community made expansion to the portal universe. Wow, that's so cool. What? I should try it after this. It's been pretty fun and challenging so far. Nice. I'm glad you have fun. Fun is good. Where?
Can I make it? Oh! Maybe? This seems incorrect. Shouldn't be this difficult. I just need you to splash the wall. Just the pillar. Please? No? Sad. Okay, but what do I want to do with this action? Yes, of course. Okay. Cool. I think I want to... Do that, and then run in. Okay. One more time. Nice! This should be bouncy, I think. Perhaps. And then we'll just bounce over that way. Yep. Sounds about right. Let's try it. Here we go. Please. Nice. Oh, hello. What is this? Where does this go? Going up there? Oh. That works. Arson time, true. Just making all of the fires bounce. No. Not bounce.
Also, hi Debbie, how are you? Hope you are having a good day or night.
That didn't work. Still not quite working. Why do I want more white gel?
I am doing well. My brain hurts.
As one does when you play Portal. That might have been a bad idea. Okay, so going down is not a choice. Still don't know why we want this one. Maybe that wall can't be painted. Yeah. This one can't, it looks like. But don't know where else I would paint. I picked the wrong one again. Okay. Orange. Up. I want to go up there. Question is how. Make it a better visual from over there. As we, oh dear. Okay. That one's blue, so I want orange. Yeah, it looks like a hallway over there. Let me go back over there. There is the orange thing. My brain cell is working so hard right now. The orange thing. The orange thing is where Zoomy is, right? So you're saying if we do it, it doesn't reach him. This one? That's unfortunate. He had all the zoomies. And then oh, that's annoying. Let's not do that. That. And then bounce, I guess. So blue. this work? I don't know if this would work. I guess let's try. Ah, it's so close. That's how I got over here. Actually, that wouldn't help me either. Wasn't there a stage you zoomed up against the wall? That one? I don't think there's any- oh! I don't think there's anything down here I can use. Where did this come from? How do I... leave here? No. I need those though. I go back up. Excuse me, coming through. All the way down? Ow. Better remember it's left click. That's it, yes. Down here. Nothing here. This is all bouncing. My brain hurts. Wow. Oh no. It's only been an hour. Not even, it's been like three levels. I feel like I would want to bounce over here. Oh. Like where I am, where I was. Because there's not- oh, there is stuff above. There's nothing right here. So I could technically just... jump. Have momentum carry me up. If I could get a portal over here. That's the question though, how do you get portal over there? That still doesn't want to be portal, that's fine. No? Okay. Zoomed up against the wall. Over here. Here's me. Please don't. Change orange. Can I use anything over here? What happens if I just zoom into that? Ow. Okay. That did not work. I miss. Yeah, no. That's worth a shot. I don't think that's even a portal wall, it's just a label for the pipe. Can't tell what that is either.
My brain cell is so blank right now. Can I? No way. I'm mad. Oh no. Of course. Of course. Why wouldn't it? As always, I am blind. This was established previously. Hello? What's down here? Oh. Okay. What? This way up. Cool. Thanks for killing me. But I can't really. I think I stuck myself. Oh, I can just walk out. Nice. All right. What do we have here?
In.
Hello. Where did we come from?
Ah. Okay. Oh, look! That's where we're trying to go, I think. I think. Sure. As all doors are, most doors anyway, in this game. They don't open. Why am I surprised? We want to go up there, I think. Yeah, there's a button there. I want. Question is. Okay, so I think I do want this portal right here. I just need to. Find a way over there. Yes. Really? Oh, this red button. I'm going to hang out over here, right next to the broken glass. Because that'll obviously save me if the hatch decides to fall. Yep. Oh. Okay. Okay. I want to go down there. Got it. Oh, bye. You got this, GLaDOS. I believe in you. You only have 1.5 volts in you. It'll be fine. This way. Here we go.
I believe. Companion cube? Oh, it's not a companion cube. What is that?
It's like a storage cube? Maybe perhaps? How many chapters does this game have?
For God's sake, your boxes with legs! It's literally your only purpose. Walking onto bugs. How can you not do the one thing you're designed for?
Try to get us down there. I'll hit it with a paradox.
Oh no.
Warmer? Boiling hot? Okay, colder, colder, ice cold. You're arctic now. You're very cold. Very, very, very cold. Look, just get on the button! Oh, that's funny, is it? Oh, it's funny, because we've been at this for 12 hours, and you haven't solved it either, so I don't know why you're laughing. You've got 1 hour. Solve it.
How do we get down there? Oh. Interesting, interesting. What's this? Oh, I don't like that. Why? You have to do that? Or just something you could solve with a flight of stairs? Here we are. Hello there. Hey.
Short on test subjects right now, so this works out perfect. And off we go.
How could you do this to my cousins? They're steaming. How dare you?
What it's like in this body. I have to test all the time, or I get this itch, you know? It must be hardwired into the system or something. Oh, but I tell you, when I do test, nothing feels better. It's why I've got a test. So you're gonna test, and I'm gonna watch. And everything.
Oh no.
Warning. Core overheating. Nuclear meltdown imminent.
I think we're in trouble.
Designed this test myself. It's a little bit difficult. You'll notice the moat area there. Is so difficult, why don't you just keep solving?
Oh no.
Same one. And I can just like watch you solve it. Yeah, that sounds much easier. Here we go. Now, do it again.
What if I don't? Where does that go?
Come on, you've already solved it.
How could you do this? I look so sad. I look stuck too. My poor cousins.
Invented some more tests.
This is one of my tests.
Not entirely, not entirely. Look at the word test there on the wall. That's brand new.
Don't see it. Oh no. Man. Right here maybe? Oh, what did I do? Come here. No. I'm here, you poor thing. It's okay. I'm sorry. You look so sad. Where's the button? What? Oh, it's down there, isn't it? You look so scared, and for what?
It's okay. It'll be okay. We'll fix you.
Oh,
I promise.
Wow. Well done. Seriously, if I
Oh no. Oh, how do we get Wheatley out, man?
Test myself out of smaller tests that I found lying around. Jammed them all together. Buttons, got funnels, bottomless pits are involved. It's got it all. It's got it all. Absolute dynamite.
That's not a great thing, you know. Yeah. Wait. All right. That's
right,
pretty good.
Okay, this is taking too long, okay? I'll just tell you how to solve the test, okay? See that button over there? All right? You just do...
That's why I can't help you solve the test.
Never mind. Never mind. Solve it yourself. You're on your own.
Yeah. I think.
Move it over there, and then move it up.
Oh! Then I can take it. Oh, you poor thing. I'm so sorry.
Oh, yes. Well done.
Thanks. All we had to do was pull that lever.
What? Well, no, you pressed the... Ah!
Oh. Wheatley Laboratories.
He's going to run out of test chambers eventually. I never stockpiled them.
I'm coming, coming. Don't start yet, don't start yet. You are not going to believe this. I found a sealed off wing. Hundreds of perfectly good test chambers just sitting there, filled with skeletons. Shook them out, good as new.
Oh, jeez. Why? Why? I don't like him. Oh, terrible. All right, let's see. I would like this one, maybe? Nice. Can you move that way? Oh, here. Thank you. What does this do? Oh, I see. Okay. Then we go here. You down. How do I move it up there? Or maybe? Like that, and... Ding. Oh, I have to get up there. Ah, yes. Right.
Hi! You're coming with me. Don't worry, it'll be fine.
Yes, GLaDOS? Do you have opinions? Do you have any ideas what's happening? Oh no.
Fatty, no parents.
And
what?
What exactly is wrong with being adopted?
What's wrong with being adopted? Lack of parents.
For the record, you are adopted and that's terrible.
And also,
with me.
Nothing. But, some of my best friends actually are orphans.
Also,
but
look at her, you moron. She's not fat.
Oh, not a moron! Just do the test. Just do the test.
She said we're not fat. She finally admits it! We ain't fat!
We'll see. What does this do? Oh! That's interesting. I wasn't aware you could do that.
Ah, mate, come back. It's okay. It's okay.
Go that way.
It's not enough. If I'm such a moron, why can't you solve a simple test?
But we solved it. What do you mean?
Do you have problem with how I solve tests? What the?
Now he's playing classical music.
That'll sound so tired. I lost the entrance. This way. Hello?
Oh, sorry. I hope that didn't disturb you too much then. It was the sound of books, pages being turned. So that's just what I was doing. Just reading, books. So nothing more on. Anyway, just finished the last one. Just now the hardest one, Machiavelli. Do not know what all the fuss was about. Understood it perfectly. Have you read that one?
Yeah.
Yeah, thanked it. Well, on with the test. Wish there was more books.
Oh.
But there's not.
Oops.
Accidentally fell off. Not like this.
Oh my goodness.
Now he's playing classical music.
Oh, sorry. I hope that didn't disturb you too much then. It was the sound of books. Pages being turned. So that's just what I was doing. Just reading, books. So not a moral. Anyway, just finish the last one. Just
I may have screwed up.
Do not know what all the fuss was about. Understood it perfectly.
Like this. But I did see a button at the end.
Now he's playing classical music.
So maybe we can do something about that.
Didn't disturb you too much then. It was the sound of books, pages being turned. So that's just what I was doing.
Thanks.
Just reading,
take a look.
Anyway, just finish the last one. Just now the hardest one, Machiavelli.
That goes in the middle somewhere. And then we eventually need to get to that button. That big button. Yeah, I expected as much. That way. How do we get up to that button? Wait, I know how. But I may have screwed up. Okay! I forgot those were a thing. Yep. And please. Okay. Cool. Where does this go? Okay. Okay. We do the same thing. Come here. Thank you. Sound good?
If he's not getting his solution euphoria, we could be in a lot of trouble.
Operator error. Molten core warning. An operator error exception has occurred at this reactor 293. And 277, 223, and 288. Neutron multiplication rate at spike value. Press any key to vent radiological emissions into atmosphere. Consult reactor core manual for instructions on proper reactor core maintenance and repair. Press any key to continue.
Don't mind me, just moving the old test chamber a little bit closer to me. Out of thought, maybe proximity to the test solving might give us stronger results. What was that?
Nothing.
Oh, sorry, I could have sworn you said something.
Alright, I need to get over there. There's a button over there. And can't get to the turrets. I need one of those.
Is anyone there? Boing.
Okay. That's what I thought. Oh, hello. What are you? Okay. So I need to bring nothing down there. Cool. That seems easy. Just one question. Where's the button? Button. Button. Ah! Eh! What? Okay, so I need to stop it. Sad. One more.
Hi, hello. Sadly, there is no more companion cube, only sad storage cube noises.
No. Run! Wrong! Ah! Okay, it's fine. It's fine! It's fine. That's too far.
Look at it. My poor cousins. Wheatley just...
Oh my gosh. He's so annoying. I'm definitely doing this the wrong way. I don't know why I'm doing it this way. put it in a weird spot. I don't think I can get there. Yeah, Whoops. That's fine.
Yeah, I can't get there. Maybe if I...
There you go. It's fine. It's fine. All right. Now I need to... somehow... what if I...
no!
Sad. Okay. I'm definitely sinking too hard.
Button. Kratos is actually on my gun. Yeah!
Kratos is... oh, that's really unfortunate. I need to bring him over to the button. Okay. I have a better idea. Question is, how do I bring him to the button? That's the hard part. Bringing him to the button is the hard part. Blue. I want orange.
Yeah, I hope you are having a good day, boy. No! Damn.
Bouncing sucks. Well then. Come back. Orange. She is still a potato. Wheatley has gotten really, really unhappy with all of the testing. Ugh. How do I? What if I did this? Ah, that's what that's for.
Just woke up a bit ago. Good morning.
There you go.
Solving these correctly. I mean, yes, you solved it, but I'm wondering if maybe there's a number of ways to solve them, and you're picking all the worst ways. No, that was the solution. What am I missing?
Wheatley has gone past,
yay, test was solved, to,
test was solved, but I feel nothing. So he's getting really irritated.
Tape you solving these and then watch 10 at once. get a more sort of concentrated burst of science. Oh, on a related note, I am going to need you to solve these 10 times as fast. Anyway, just give me a wave, would you, before you solve this one, alright? I don't want to spoil the ending for when I watch it later.
Oh no. There's lasers in it. That's where we have to go. Cool, cool. There's the box. Where does this go? Okay. So we want the gravity thing over there later. Like that. Yes, yes. What if? Is that far enough? I don't think that's far enough. It's not far enough. That's concerning. I just have to bounce into it somehow.
Good night, Hada. Sleep well.
I don't think this is what I want, but whee! Yeah. There's another one over there. Interesting. That does not help. Nope. Yeah, they're getting really complicated and really, really hard for my brain cell. This lens over here. Oh, that's just a normal box. Well, normal box being one with a... with two poor turrets stuck to it. If you count that as being normal. And that one's a laser, so... you get here somehow outside, maybe? Is that possible? Is that actually possible? I don't think it is. No, it's not. Oh. That's not dangerous at all. These are getting really hard. I shoot you. Oh. Hold up. Oh, that thing is on though. That's annoying. So originally, I was gonna say let's throw self in here and then just land over there, but this is on. So we need to block it. And so first, I think we need this guy. But how? What does this do? That did not work. Unfortunate. Yeah. Or maybe. No, that didn't work. So close. Want to shoot blue? Maybe? Maybe? These work. Nope. How do I catapult myself up there?
Hi, my boing. How are you?
My brain cell is working so hard right now. Okay, well, it was worth a try. Seeing how there was a really conspicuous hole right there. Taking a break from Grand Blue. How are you liking it so far? Portals is hard. I don't know what I'm doing. Do this again. Oh, right, it's not enough. That's too far. Oh, what if? Go all the way to the top and call. Yes? Yes.
Hi, hello, my cousins. I'm so sorry he did this to you.
I know, it sucks. Oh. That took way too long. Unlocked cruise and you're doing the flame event? Flame event? Flame event? Guild Wars? That's not what it's called. That's not what it's called in That's not what it's called in English. What's it called in English? Unite and Fight? The one with the side story? Oh, I see. There's a lot of ones with flames in them. What does this do? Okay. Let me put you here first. Don't move. And then... we do that. And that opens something. I can't remember it. That's okay. I'm glad you're having fun though.
I told you to tell me before. Why are you making this so hard
Oh no.
I'm glad you're enjoying it.
Grimblue has a lot of stories and a lot of like lore to it, which is really nice. Because there's like thousands of characters. Hundreds, I guess.
Was self-destructing, already fixed.
Get out.
Programmed in one last tremor for all cleansing.
Get out.
One or two more tremors in there just for fun.
Morning. Core overheating.
What does this do?
I'm not a monster. Ignore what he's saying, but just keep on testing.
No. What does this do? I have no idea what that does. Oh, it turns it off. Oh no. Okay. How do I get over there though? I keep moving it? Oh, I keep moving it. Oh. Alright then. Let's go over. Goal is to get Living Albert and eventually do Paradise Lost event stories. Yeah!
Yeah, let's do it!
Do Paradise Lost. It is very good. Oh, I don't like that. Okay. I'm missing it. Where is it? There it is. That and that and that. And we're fine. We're fine. It's fine. What does this do? Ah, I see. I have no idea where that is. That's fun. Okay. That here. And then that.
Hello. Hi.
My brain's not very big, it's quite small. I'm struggling. Oh! I'm an idiot! Okay. This is fine. Am I an idiot? Hold up. What am I trying to do here? We need the laser to go over there, which is right above here. But out. So it has to go that way. And then what? What? I don't think it can, though. That's annoying. Let's just go over there and see what happens. Yeah, it'll be fine. It'll be fine. It'll be totally fine. We're fine. Oh my gosh. Ooh.
Where? How? I think this is the right angle. But I can't, but there's no... Ah, I see. Okay. Of course it's not far enough. There you go. No, I just need to get back over there. Here.
Still nothing. Let's keep moving. Sorry about the lift. It's out of service because it melted. Might as well, you know, give you the tour. To your left, you'll see.
The lift melted. Yes, yes, it's all right. It's always all right to kill Wheatley. Ugh. I'm so tired. Man. But yes, Grand Blue is very fun. No, well, okay.
You're alive. Great.
Yeah, oh, we're at 15 out of 19.
Test ready for you, obviously. Who else would I be doing it for? No one. So, let's see here. Exit, exit, exit. There is no exit. Not a problem. I'll make an exit for your test.
Oh, look. That's the, that was the orange guy. You want me to go there? You're lying. What? What is this? What happened here? What does this do? Okay. Yes. I'm so mad at this person, right? I'm not even a person, I'm so mad at him. What does this do? Ah, I see. Okay. That's annoying. Okay. You're kidding. Ah! Wait, 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 wait. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. I can just move it. It's fine. Blue. He's making me mad. I can't believe Wheatley, of all things, is tilting me. Alright. Here we go. Grand Blue is... The story is really interesting. Super interesting. Whether it's fun or not is another question entirely. How do I... shoot this. Oh, do I have to do this? And then what? Oh, that's weird. That's really weird. Okay, that works, I guess. Okay, where does that go? Whee! Not far enough! Okay. Oh, we start here, huh? Let's bring you over here. Get there. No, it's okay. It's okay, my cousins. We'll fix you eventually. Let me see what exactly I'm supposed to be doing over here. Okay, well. What? Excuse me, what? Alright, that's not what I'm doing. Not what I should be doing. What is that for? Do what? Huh? Okay. I think I get it. We want a gravity portal over here. But before that, we need to be able to reach the gravity portal. So, need just a little bit more over here. Nice, nice. And then I pressed the wrong one. Nope. No, I pressed the right one. Need my cousins again. Oh! Hello. Oh. Four things. And then that. Now let's hope I aimed correctly. I did.
You two are gonna love this big surprise. In fact, you might say you're going to love it to death. You'll love it. Until it kills you, until you're dead. All right, I don't know whether you're picking up on what I'm saying there, but...
Oh, no. Willy, can you not, please? Please. Can you just...
He's not even trying to be subtle anymore. Or maybe he still is, in which case, wow, that's kind of sad.
Yeah, I think. Oh. More gravity fun. Look at my cousins. They're so excited to kill me. Oh no. Oh, that's where I'm supposed to go? Oh no. Okay. This does reverse. What's over there? Ah, sorry. I forgot. My cousins were trying to kill me.
Hi, Debbie.
What does this do? Oh, well, that's not helpful at all. What am I supposed to do with this? Can I get back there? Actually? I don't think I can get back there. I think my brain cell has died. Oh, wait. There's a bit of solid here. That should help. I just be one with the bubbles, right? How? Boo. Yeah, that's a bad idea. Let's not do that. How? All of this is... There's holes here. I forgot what this is called in English. Oh no. I'm losing all my brain cells. Okay. Yes. Wrong one. Okay. Is that? Is that above them? I can't tell. I guess it must be. Okay, well. That there. I think we dropped the blue stuff on them. Which means... Okay. Oh no! I am so terrible at this. Okay, calm your butt cheeks. All right. orange. Hello? Orange. So we want blue to go that way. I'm sorry, cousins. What does this do? Why would I want to bounce over? Okay. So we're bouncing that way. That's not nearly far enough. Brain, it hurts. To be done for the greater good, that is true. My poor cousins, they've been through so much. Nothing here. Of course it wouldn't be that easy. I should stop before I fall off. Everything's on fire. To where? Not like this. Final Fantasy would like to know your location. You bounce, and then what? That's not what I wanted to do. This is fine. Fingers crossed.
You solved it? Good. Good one. Good for you.
So, he's inexplicably happy all of a sudden, even though he should be going out of his mind with test withdrawal. And he's got a surprise for us. What did he find back there?
Oh, no. This is not going to be fun.
I'll bet you're both dying to know what your big surprise is. Well, only two more chambers.
We're running out of time. I think I can break us out of here in the next chamber. Just play along.
Gotcha.
Surprise!
Okay.
Okay.
Nice. Nice danger bongos.
For testing. Oh no, he found the cooperative testing initiative. It's
Thank you for the care kit.
It wasn't anything personal, just, you know, you did kill me. There's there.
Hello! This is the part where I kill you. Had a bit of a brainwave. There I was, smashing some steel plates together. And I thought to myself, yeah, it's deadly. What's missing? What's missing? And I thought, lots of sharp bits welded onto the flat bits. It's still a work in progress, don't judge me yet. But, you know, eventually, I'd like to get them to sort of shoot fire at you. Moments before crushing you. That's what I'm aiming for. But, you know, small steps. Oh, and don't bother dropping... No! Don't do that! Stand right here! Stand! She's not a machine. Where'd you go? Come back! No, seriously, do come back. Please, come back, please.
Nope.
No. Oh, just thinking back to the old times, the old days when we were friends, good old friends, not enemies. And I would say something like, come back, and you'd be like, yeah, no problem, and you'd come back. What happened to those days?
Well, those days never happened.
Which is disappointing. Oh, I've got an idea.
Hello, old cousin. How could you? Like, the music is cool and all, but I feel dumb. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Hello? I just jump? I guess I just jump. Chest ball. Oh, I'm sorry. Hydrate. I think we're almost done.
Hold on. I'm almost there. Don't mind me. Continue escaping. Turrets have found a way to use garrots. Ha! Was that your bullet, riddled bullet, flying out of the room? It was... Oh, those were the crap turrets, weren't they?
Yeah. What do you mean, crap turrets? They're my uncles.
Because I'm still holding all the cards. And guess what? They're all houses.
Where?
Play cards, meaning to learn.
Oh.
Anyway, new turrets, not defective. Ace of fours. The best hand. Unbeatable.
You're fine. It's okay. I'm friend. It's fine. I say, but how am I gonna get out of here? That might have been a bad idea. I can't see. Let's go down. Where are we supposed to go? That way? Maybe? Well, I can't go in there. That looks promising. How do we get over there? Excuse me. What is that? Oh. Hmm. Oh. I went out too early. So sad. Oh, I have to do it again. That's fine.
Uh-huh. Holmes versus Moriarty.
Oh no.
Scottle versus Mashy Spike Plate.
Oh, okay. Oh no.
Well, good, good. Finally.
Oh no. I feel like I saw a wall over there. Oh, there he is.
Stay still, please.
No.
Alright, stop moving. What? Almost got you there. Almost got you there.
Oop. I need to stop leaving early. I'm so stressed though. No.
Well,
no spike plates. Can I run faster? No. You're trying to kill me, dude. Why would I come back?
Something bright back there.
I don't know. Oh, okay.
Oh, yes, all right, no, just had a brainwave. I'll be back. If you're still alive, I'm gonna be back. Don't die until I get back.
What does this do? Oh. What's this do? Now that's clear, where are we supposed to go? Here maybe? Oh dear! Alright. That works. Hello?
Bounce!
I mean, the title of the stream is Boing. I keep saying I think this is the last chapter. I press the button. It says waiting. Oh dear. Time this? No way. I'm not smart enough for that. No, I don't. Huh? Shiki family slaughter. So true. Okay. What? Can I? Oh, okay. Just shoot through the glass, I guess. Something that we've been taught is never happens.
Button.
Nice. Alright. That was incorrect. There you go. There, now we're in here. What's in here? Oh! Faye, hello! Thank you for the bits! How are you? It's been a long time. I hope you're doing okay.
Button! Button!
Oh my gosh, how dare you, game. Okay.
There we go. I wanted to talk to you for a moment, if I may. I'll be honest, the death traps have been a bit of a failure so far.
You think? Yeah, no thanks. What has he done to this place? What in the world? He's literally tearing it apart. Okay, well, I need that. Somehow. I hate him so much. I need him to stop. Oh, that didn't do anything. It would probably... This would probably be faster if I wasn't stuck on every puzzle. I don't know what to do. Oh, wait, no, I know what to do. Zoom. There you go. All right, Wheatley, we're coming for you. Oh dear, GLaDOS has a conscience. Also, hi Ren! How are you? Oh no. A conscience? We can't have that. Oh.
Yes, that's all.
Oh my god.
We're in luck. You find a way to stun him, I'll send you a core, and then you attach it to him. If we do it a few times, he might become corrupt enough for another core transfer.
I believe you. Sounds good. We're so close.
Plug me in and I'll take you up. Look, even if you think we're
He's spinning. GLaDOS is spinning. Potato spin! Get mad. Pretty smart. Pretty smart. Should I be? Oh, what a... Okay, calm down. Oh, right. This one maybe? Wheelie is even more annoying now because he has GLaDOS's body. No. Yeah? Wow, no way. Why would you do that? Why would you put it over there? GLaDOS actually said to us as a potato that we're not fat. Where though?
Quick, what's the situation? Oh, hey, how you, pretty lady? Name Drake. Are you out having yourself a little adventure? What are you fighting that guy? You got that under control? You know, because there's a lot of stuff on fire. Hey, the countdown clock. Man, that is trouble. Situation's looking pretty ugly. Such a beautiful woman. You don't mind me saying.
Oh my gosh. He's so dumb. I like this. You don't have to cancel her. No, you don't.
Reactor explosion uncertainty emergency preemption protocol initiated. This facility will self-destruct in 2 minutes.
Enough! I told you not to put these cores on. But you don't listen, do you? Quiet. All the time. Quietly. Not listening to a word I say. Judging. Silent. Worst kind. All I wanted to do was make everything better for you. All you had to do was to solve.
Alright, where is it? Oh, oh, oh. Oh, there it is. Oh no. That's terrible. These fun facts are terrible.
Manual core replacement required.
Oh, I see.
Substitute core, are you ready to start? Corrupted core, are you ready to start?
What do you think?
Interpreting vague answer as yes.
Nice. Nice. Where's that?
Do not press that button.
No.
No! Do not do it! I forbid you to press it!
How do I get there though? Oh, here.
Don't press it! Come back! No! Do not press that part 5! Booby trap the stalemate button! What? Are you still alive?
No way. No way.
Space.
No way. What?
Let go. We're in space. Let go. Let go. I'm still connected. I can pull myself in. I can still fix this.
I already fixed it. And you are not coming back.
Oh no! Change your plans! Hold on to me! Tighter! Ah! Grab me!
Bye, Wheatley. Oh, it's from the lunar dust. Right! I forgot that lore. Where are we? Oh! It's the co-op people.
All right. You know, being Carolyn taught me a valuable lesson. I thought you were my greatest enemy, when all along you were my best friend. The surge of emotion that shot through me when I saved your life taught me an even more valuable lesson, where Carolyn lives in my brain.
Carolyn, delete.
Goodbye, Carolyn. You know, deleting Carolyn just now taught me a valuable lesson. The best solution to a problem is usually the easiest one. And I'll be honest, killing you is hard. You know what my days used to be like? I just tested. Nobody murdered me or put me in a potato. Or fed me to birds. I had a pretty good life. And then you showed up. You dangerous, mute lunatic. So you know what? You win. Just go. It's been fun. Don't come back.
My favorite song.
Look at the king in the back. Wow, we're in the middle of nowhere. Where is this? You left the companion cube with me? Aw, thanks, GLaDOS. And now my second favorite song.
Well, here we are again. It's always such a pleasure.
Remember when you tried to kill me twice?
Oh, how we laughed and laughed. Except I wasn't laughing. Under the circumstances, I've
been shockingly nice. And what a freedom taken. That's what I'm counting on. I used to watch you dance, but now I only want you gone.
She was a lot like you.
Maybe not quite as heavy.
Wow. Still. Okay with the source.
Oh, did you think I meant you? That would be funny
if it weren't so sad.
Well,
you have been replaced. I don't need anyone now. I delete you, maybe I'll stop feeling so bad. Getting some new disaster. That's what I'm counting on. If someone else's problem, now I only want you gone. Now I only want you gone. Now I only want you gone.
So much space.
I wish I could take it all back. I honestly do. I honestly do wish I could take it all back.
The core.
And not just because
I'm orange core.
In space.
I know who you are, mate. Yeah, we're both in space. Anyway, you know, if I was ever to see her again, do you know what I'd say?
I'm in space.
I'd say, I'm sorry. Sincerely, I am sorry. I was bossy and monstrous. And I am genuinely sorry.
I'm in space.
The end.
And then he turns into Guilty Spark. Actually, I think Halo was before Guilty Spark. I think Halo was before Portal. Sorry. Where did Guilty Spark come from? Was Guilty Spark in 2 or 3? I don't remember. Halo 2? Halo 1? Halo 1. Okay, so yeah. Anyway. Absolute power corrupts absolutely. Yep. And he says he's sorry. freaked out.
Space!
Oh, the orange core is so funny. I'm in space. I'm in space. Gotta see it all. Space.
Fire! 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 Fire!
I hope you enjoyed that. Okay, let's go find somebody to raid. I think it's really late this time. They'll just send us to Otters again, as always. I don't know. I can do that, but that's it, I think.
Fire! 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 Pass and fight. Pass and fight.
Yeah, that's right. Pass the senpai.
We just make sure that they're not raiding somebody else.
And make sure that I can actually raid them. Oh, I can. Nice.
Thank you for coming and hanging out. It was a little long, but we finished Portal 2. Yay! Let's see. What should we do as the raid message? Thank you, Portal Raider. Oh, thank you for running the commands.
Here's a raid message. And go say hi. Thank you again for coming and hanging out. I'm sorry for empty brain case thoughts. I was stuck on that one puzzle because I couldn't see anything for 10 minutes at least.
But I hope you enjoyed, and I will see y'all on Friday. Stay happy, stay healthy, and stay safe. Ta-da!